off a win against the Blazers against Portland Thursday night as Nowitzki hits us to coast. The big seven-footer goes baseline around Boozer and slams it.
Look at this. He can put the ball on the floor and go coast to coast and make some things happen. Watch, he gets Boozer to relax. Then all of a sudden he explodes baseline, dunks the basket.
Dirk with the left hand, guarded by Williams, a mismatch, jumps it up and good. Back out to Stackhouse. High pick and roll, now Dirk, follow-away jumper. Boy, he'll push out Nimmo, trying to clear some space. Hanging on a pivot, turns around, jumps it up and in. Hartman trails off. Now Nowitzki jumps it up and over Boozer.
Oh boy.
Leaves it off to Griffin on the trailer. Back out front. Nowitzki for three. Got it. Driving on the rookie. Good D by Utah. Nowitzki pops out. Three ball. Got it.
Jazz doing a great job of matching up. Picking up cutters.
Nowitzki jumps it over the rookie. Comes over for help. Back out to Dirk. AK pops it up and over. AK. A lot of time left. 5.5 to go. Nowitzki over Boozer. Jumper good. Nowitzki playing with Memo, jumps it, good. How about 4 for 4? To Stackhouse, to the corner, Nowitzki, yes, for three. Terry around the screen, they'll kick it right back to Dirk, he'll jump it up, good. Wow.
Boy, he's a player.
34 back-to-back three balls to seal the deal.
It's Nowitzki im Low Post gegen Sean Marion. Zählt. Ausgenutzt.
And Dallas has numbers, and Nowitzki picked up by Kurt Thomas. Nowitzki for three, good.
Back in the shape, but then to play 18 minutes, he's got to give him some production.
Nowitzki over. Marion is on Nowitzki. A three by Dirk, good. Here comes Nowitzki with 2.5 left in the game. A three by Dirk, good. Ian Van Horn, Armstrong, and Dirk for three, good. Dirk Nowitzki is on fire! Three consecutive threes!
And to pick up a foul or let me get to the basket.
Nowitzki, quick shot in the first overtime to send it to second overtime.
They're going. Stackhouse trying to free himself from Patterson. Nowitzki, shot is good. I mean, line. Back to Nowitzki, got a size advantage on Miller, and he uses it.
And Dirk right there just gets a little jump stop, locates the defender, sees who's on him. And just elevates that mid-range shot.
Nowitzki thinks about a three. Closer look. Drives and drops.
But nevertheless, goes to the basket hard. And this is what makes Dirk Nowitzki so tough. His ability to put it on the floor in a second.
Nowitzki turns, fires it.
And Carmelo's got to touch it a little more often.
Nowitzki open for three.
Playoffs about to begin.
Perfect. Dirk.
Couple open looks like this one right here.
Oh, so Dirk Nowitzki at three.
Again, we talked about open looks. You give Dirk Nowitzki an open look, he's proven why he's an MVP candidate.
Nowitzki now swings his elbows through Patterson and then goes right around him. Oh. Nowitzki again battling with the shorter Patterson. 7 foot against 6'5". This time he shoots over top of him. Game tied at 4. You can't let Nowitzki get free. Ryan Nowitzki also is up there with the big fellas and rebounding at almost 9 a game. Look at that beautiful. Nowitzki wide open at the line. Now, when you come down the 6% from the field, but 43% behind the arc, so he's always just about as good from behind the. Nowitzki again at the perimeter will fire up the three and hit it. And only make 6. It used to be a strength for the team, but with all the injuries, it's not anymore. There's Nowitzki on the perimeter. And he hits. Dallas is open. They do hit. Here's another one, folks. Mason Terry over to Nowitzki. Nowitzki wide open from 17.
Arlong.
Yeah.
It didn't matter.
Nowitzki always gets open.
For Phoenix, they've got 6 here in the first quarter. Very uncharacteristic. Nowitzki with a left hand.
Keep an eye on Dirk. Beautiful reverse move, taking it strong with the left.
He's got a stop, Mike. They're 5 of 8 from downtown. Nowitzki counted and a foul.
Your second shot attempts. And the other factor, every chance you get to take it to the rim, like Dirk has done right here.
In the case all season long, Nowitzki gets inside. Good hard drive.
Taking the ball strong to the basket. Just a great part of his game. And Avery Johnson said this is something.
Harris is out again. And no Keith Van Horn. Nowitzki Under 4 minutes remaining in the third. Lead back down to seven again. Nowitzki.
The Mavericks are getting down in the painted area, but what they do is they're converging defensively, and they're up with a foul. Now, this is once again a beautiful finish with the left hand.
I mean, you remember last year when he came back to play for New Jersey, there was a big concern about how long he.
Harris, Nowitzki, that's a three. Dirk Nowitzki.
Game within reach as they go to a break, 3:31 left.
Nowitzki, tough shot and a foul.
I always ask this question, when you're guarding a player and you're not a shot blocker, what are you doing? Now, you got no chance of making the block there. And
fourth game in 5 nights. They've been on a nice roll before that. As Dirk shoots and hits. This has also played the D-League. Nowitzki got around Brian Cook with a ball fake. Takes it to the hoop. Free throws for Terry. Here's Dirk on that last basket.
Now, see, Cook was really influencing Dirk with his left hand.
One dribble to his right. Tough shot. Finds Nowitzki. A ball fake. Down to four on the shot clock. Working against Odom in the paint, fading. He has it against Kwame Brown. Will shoot over him and him for 6 second chance points. Dirk on the spin move. Left at a third. Dirk over Brian Cook. Adrian Griffin.
That's good job there. Good job.
For Dirk. Bullseye. Kobe free throws last time down into the 3 minute Lakers route. Here's Dirk spinning back to the middle. At the basket, it goes in. Jump ball after it, and he tipped it to Dirk, who fades and got it.
And a good rebounder at his size.
Over Miller, the shot, he throws it to Dirk Nowitzki, who is the number 7 scorer in the NBA.
We got a crowd
of Kings and Josh Howard and Dirk Nowitzki. It's Harris. Nowitzki. Someone was late on the Dallas. With Harris to Dirk Nowitzki.
Turnover. See what Thomas took him right with him.
And Dirk puts it in.
And Christie.
And then, of course, the presence of D-backs. And you've got what you got right now. Is Miller is on Nowitzki. No call, and Dirk slides in. And it was a team 3 of 10. Nowitzki.
What did they do? They finally got.
On the rookie, Nowitzki drives and knocks it in.
What's this ball fake by Nowitzki? What's his shot fake? And he lasers that guy in the air, then he attacks that front foot.
Johnson with the keys tonight for the Mavericks. Here is Nowitzki, who has been.
That's the guy you want to cover right there.
Oh, and a big time three by Dirk Nowitzki. Tonight, although his shooting has been a bit off, he has done a whale of a job with the double-double. And there's Dirk.
Speaking of shooting slumps, how does 1 for 14 fit on you?
Make it two.
In this game.
But we're seeing a versatile performer in Nenad Krstić. Strong
in 2001, 2, and 3 season.
But as one of the deepest teams in the entire NBA.
And one for Nowitzki.
Celebrating his birthday. He's right up there with Mozart.
I think they've stopped counting.
I mean, they're not extracting. That was a miss.
Dirk a three.
Got it.
And now needs an in-your-face leader. Nowitzki is molding into the complete leader.
Overcommits himself to the drive, and they got to get this one away.
Dirk falling down. Terry misses the three. Good rebound inside by Jopp coming off the bench in this quarter.
We hope soon as possible. We're going through the process. I hope 08-09.
The principal owner of the Nets is to move this team to Brooklyn. How about Dirk, who called to the NBA, worked his way through this summer. On both ends of the floor, even though he was schooled by Planinich, he returns the favor here and has 32. Enough people did that he won. Dirk trying to take this game over for the Mavericks. What a show today by Dirk Nowitzki.
Well, he's extremely strong. Dirk with a ball fake and an elbow jumper of the Mavericks. Dirk off a Jason Terry pick. And by the way, it was a foul on Jason Terry that led to those Derek Fisher free throws. A turnaround by Dirk is coming the other way. Terry leaves for Nowitzki. 5 in a row. 6 points and 2 boards for Marshall. Dirk on the money. Tab numbers. If they really hurry, it's 5-on-3. Dirk a mid-range pull-up. Bingo. He's averaged 15 a game in 2 appearances against Golden State this year. Now Dirk, and he gets Dallas. 8th rebound of the game for Chop. Quick move, Dirk. 29. Dallas has one team foul. Dirk fading. He gets it to go and draws the foul. And Dallas's lead is 5, could be 6.
Defensively, watch this move here. That's against Murphy.
He's fading away, draws the contact. It's nothing but the bottom of the net. It's absolutely something else.
He'll leave it for Dirk, and he'll shoot the three over Ikeago, and Dallas takes the lead. Nowitzki's carrying them again. He's got 41. This is about 190 straight sellouts here. Nowitzki leaning in for the top of the key. Armstrong finds Dirk for the lead. And Nowitzki continues to cook and electrify this crowd. 46 points.
Creating all kinds of havoc. Look here. Jump shot.
Nowitzki for 50, and there it is with 2:28 to go.
Wow.
Off the glass. Dampier misses the follow. Nowitzki has it. Fires a three.
Wow.
Nowitzki hits a three to tie the game. On a broken play going after the loose ball with just under 16 seconds to go. And the grip. Gasol guarding Nowitzki. And Nowitzki hitting the into the hands of Terry. Here's Nowitzki wide open for three. And he gets another one. Dirk Nowitzki with another huge three. Foul called against Stackhouse. That's five on
the. My question is in transition. You have to find Dirk Nowitzki in transition.
No one near him.
No one near him. A wide open
downhill after that. Let's see if they can sustain it.
And the Grizzlies
pressure shot a little bit to find your rhythm.
Here's Nowitzki open for the moment, and he gives the Mavericks really having a terrific series coming off the bench. Dirk Nowitzki, Jerry Stackhouse out to Nowitzki, got Pau Gasol all over him. Tough defense, and it goes through. Now still. Here's Nowitzki hitting the shot, or extended if Nowitzki hits this three, and he does, and for the Mavericks. Nowitzki hitting a three. Rim. Griffin gets another offensive rebound. He's uncanny that way, and Nowitzki
sweep. You know, this franchise in this city, they are dying for a win.
Nowitzki.
There goes Dirk. Those are his sweet spots right there.
And Dirk going up, and it dropped for him. It's recovered inside by Dampier. And here's the shot from the corner.
Up to this series and shooting the threes tonight, they seem to be having it.
Nowitzki played by Duncan. Nowitzki with the step.
This has gotten away from the last two.
Nowitzki. Yes. Nowitzki. Yes. Dirk Nowitzki. Ginobili now on Nowitzki. Nowitzki to the fatal.
Here's Nowitzki shedding two spurs. It counts in the foul. Sensational move by Nowitzki. And yes, there are Maverick fans in the building.
Well, once again, Marv.
Terry and Harris in the backcourt. Here's Nowitzki. Shot clock down to seven. Nowitzki with a nice flip over Jerry Stackhouse. Nowitzki, crowd one in the third quarter. Bowen defending on Nowitzki. Nowitzki, 21 points for Ginobili, 19 in the second half. Nowitzki goes right at Bowen, and the foul. So Nowitzki to the line with a chance to tie the game. Nowitzki again to the rim, down to six. Stackhouse gives it up. Nowitzki for three. Yes. In the starting lineup, swiping that aside. Nowitzki for three. Nowitzki backing Marion. Nice spin, and he stops.
He gets the body on him, feels it, and then rolls to the post. And again, look how close he's catching that basketball tonight. Rather than floating around on that perimeter, the powerful finish, the Suns, no shot.
Nowitzki. He played well by Thomas and then able to get away in the third. Nowitzki. Yes. Nowitzki. Yes. Nowitzki for three. Yes. 26 minutes. Nowitzki with Rome. Yes. Clock to five. Nowitzki. Yes. Nowitzki for three. Set things up for Nowitzki. Now Nowitzki off the dribble. Just under two to play in the fourth. Nowitzki for three. Yes. Make it. 50 points.
It is Dirk Nowitzki, a playoff career high 50 points. The stat line, 44 minutes, 14 of 26 from the...
Devin Harris, pretty move. Nowitzki right there. Nowitzki fires away, puts it in.
Right now, Miami in the zone, trying to keep them perimeter.
Ace is picked up now. Nowitzki, quick shot. Again for three. At last, Nowitzki inside, draws contact, count it. And the foul is Nowitzki with a chance for a three-point play. Members of the Miami Heat in that 5-team, 13 play. He was a kid, and he says she never shut up. All she did was cheer.
Basketball.
He needs to get up more shot attempts. As Nowitzki gets in, they need balance. They need guys to hit timely shots. Nowitzki, very patient. Dallas looking for their first ever NBA championship.
They play tough defense. Lower it. Give us some hope here.
Nowitzki, top shot.
Boy.
Nowitzki, shot clock winding down, falling away. Puts it in. Dirk Nowitzki.
Player, what a terrific move. Just watch how he measures it up. Gives you the fake, comes right back.
Posey now on Nowitzki. Nowitzki. Nice little dribble to get away. Haslam
by Terry.
13 turnovers. Nowitzki for three. Hits it. Nowitzki for three. Dirk.
See, that's great basketball. That play is one-on-one for Dirk Nowitzki.
And Nowitzki.
You know, the opening quarter.
Wade on the bench now with knee and five fouls. Nowitzki gets inside. Complains. He's fighting on. He has shown his toughness in the postseason. Nowitzki, single coverage by Posey. Nice move from Nowitzki.
Pretty.
Posey trying to poke it away. Nowitzki, home court advantage in this series thus far. Although the road team winning right now.
Time, do not go with the quick shooting.
Nowitzki puts it in. They've done a good job defensively on him as Nowitzki struggled with a shot. Banks that one in.
This one right up on him.
Nowitzki knocks it down.
Now down at this end, this is now Haslam is right on top of Dirk. See, but once he goes up, he has the size advantage.
Right. Nowitzki calling for it. Nowitzki on the drive, falling away. It's good. Oh, Dirk Nowitzki gives the Mavericks a one-point lead.
And with nothing going, takes this move right here, one-on-one, and beats two defenders.
One of his more difficult shots of the night. He has struggled shooting the ball at times again. But the big bucket right there. And Dallas up by
a long, long week in Miami.
Nowitzki
in Miami also forcing turnovers.
Nowitzki. Nowitzki very aggressive early. Drives for the hole. Dirk Nowitzki
in the lane. And the rotation man to come on the double team never.
And misses the jam. But Harris another rebound to Nowitzki. Start the play, and they started a 10-game win streak as Nowitzki with the strong finish.
Five turnovers in the first 4 minutes and 10 seconds of this quarter.
Nowitzki gets inside, off balance, knocks it down. Tough shot for Nowitzki.